Hello everybody, my name is Victoria Lova and I am a former ballet dancer, an artist and a musician. I would like to welcome you to my channel and to my space of conscious living, where I will share with you my thoughts and my daily experiences that help me personally to stay focused and live a conscious life. In this video, I would like to talk about how important it is to define our priorities. Because if you really understand what your priorities are, then basically you're holding the key to success. People usually do not make a distinction between the priorities and the secondary things in their lives. They do not realize that, but that's why they rarely achieve anything. They rarely achieve their goals and they rarely achieve any success. And if you would like to be different, then simply define your priorities. And after you define them, you just have to focus on them. And I would like to remind you once again, where your focus goes, your attention goes. And where your attention goes, your energy goes. As simple as that. You just have to teach yourself to keep your focus, your attention on what you're doing. Doesn't really matter what. Whether it's meditation, business, or sport. You can spend years of your life doing something with no or very little success. And a lot of people are asking themselves, why is this happening? I've been doing it for years. And the answer to this question is, as always, very simple. It's happening because you are spreading out your focus, your attention, and your energy. There are a lot of things in life that have nothing or very little to do with you personally. And if you are going to focus on these things, then you'll miss out on the most important. Something that you are willing to attract into your reality or to create. In our world, those things are called dreams and goals. And I would like to give you a few examples of what I'm talking about. Let's say you woke up in the morning and decided to listen to some positive affirmations. And suddenly you feel the urge to check your mailbox. Or you decided to watch a webinar to improve your skills in one area or the other. And suddenly you find yourself on Instagram or Facebook. Or maybe you decided to take a jog this morning, but instead went to Starbucks. I am sure that this sounds familiar to you. You have to remember, you have to make a conscious effort to remember to focus on your priorities. You are serious about your happiness only if you can focus your attention on what makes you happy. And if I would have to summarize everything I said in just a couple of phrases, I would say this. Most people want one thing in their lives, but for one reason or the other, they preoccupy themselves with other things. You have to focus on what you want, because it is simply impossible to get something you don't focus on. Remember that secondary things take you away from your goals and dreams. just stick with your priorities. And if you found this video interesting and informative enough, I would really appreciate your support. You can support my channel by simply liking this video and my other videos, by subscribing to my channel, and by leaving me a comment. And for right now, I would like to sincerely thank you.